Yo, how you all doing, fellow primates? Today we're back with another episode of Hob. I'm happy to see that you're back for another episode. Please leave a like, subscribe, and we're just going to start where we left off last time. This lead to? This takes us back to the... That's the thunder area. This way, actually. No, that was aimed right at me. Huh? Like, look at this, like... Why can't he jump up? Guess I have no choice now. Yeah, so which way am I supposed to go? Jesus, that scared me. Alright, that dude gives us nothing, only scare. Like, what the hell is this route? That was one mob. One mob. Oh well. That wasn't supposed to happen. So what if it didn't go that way? Look at that fucking shit, dude! I didn't even press it to go that way. So that he does climb, but okay. Direct. Okay. is just a vantage point. Are you kidding me? Just a vantage point. So which way am I supposed to go then? You can't be serious. All the... Could you tell me that there was a way that leads to nothing? A whole way up that leads to nothing. You can't mean that seriously. That just can't be a thing. Going all the way up here just for nothing. Jesus, I fell from so much higher than that. But now, of course, this time he has to die so that I spawn I don't know fucking where. Only thing I know is that a that's fucking far away, that's what I know. Oh yeah, sure. Where am I? Is there a point to freeing this? So this will clean everything. Where am I? So I get these things out of them. What the hell is that? So I have already been here? Yeah. So how much of these... So I can't go that way apparently. So can I get on the other side of that? Don't think I'm supposed to. I'll just continue this way for the sake of it, of not getting lost. If he wants to actually climb this. Like, look at this, like... Can you even annoy me more? Not even sure if that's supposed to be a shortcut, because I don't know why I would go to that area. Thank you. can use this heal. Alright, save points. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. Oh, so it just leads all the way back here. So where am I supposed to go then? Like, what's the point of this save point? Huh? Like, what's the point in all of this then? And why are these purple things still there? What they expect me to do or where to go, because and then you have this weird way that ends in nothing. Like, come on, dude. Do we have to go there to the middle, or it's just so weird. It's like every place leads to nowhere. Guess I should go around them. Of course I can't. So everything has to work against you. more down. Do I need to grab this thing again? I think I have to. Maybe have to lower. No. Can't be the thing. Okay, this is very weird. Probably have to lower this again. So I can put it in there. Okay. No, now you're just taking the piss. Now you're actually just taking the piss. Normally it always keeps giving one once you press the button, but now you only get one. It's as if they do it on purpose. Just to make you that little bit more annoyed. Now I think I can go through that. I think. Now we crank it back up. Maybe we only had to open it like a little bit. We'll see. I'll have to press this button. Yeah, that's it. Through there with our machine. Yes, we have. We should grab that save points. Like, what's the point? What's the point of that then? Sense at all. Okay, I can do something here. Also, probably. Then let's continue. Just jump down, dudes. This lead. Okay, that's fair. Well, okay then. Here now. What's that? Right, I have quite a lot. Not that much, but decent amounts. Guessing this way. Not really though. So that's leading nowhere. But how can you ever be sure in this game? I guess the only way to know is to test it. Look. Can I use this? Oh, I can. It's going to open something. Okay. I did see a teleporter, so I might go and upgrade before we continue. Did this lead somewhere? Okay, it's back there. Alright, upgrades. It was here, I thought. I hope. Yeah, that's right. I think you will be able to buy one of these gear items. So why is everything reduces health? It's also something quite stupid, so that would be quite nice, this one. Nah, bless you. Oh, again, like Elf Dogen short. It's so sad. Guys, I think I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, it would really help me out. I've been getting a few subscribers over the past few days. Thank you so much to these people. If you could subscribe and like, I would really appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episodes. Goodbye.